The essence of being a woman is having a beautiful heart, a beautiful mind, and a beautiful soul that could serve not only her family and her loved ones, but the community and her country.
We're all alone in this sleepless city. I mean, I was till I found you. Things have changed since you've been with me.
We were given a chance to be beautiful but not smart, or very smart but not beautiful.
Night by night, we make it.
Obviously, I'd always pick intelligence above beauty. You know, beauty is superficial and it doesn't last unless it comes from within, right? And it'll radiate through years and years and years. It grows from within. So physical beauty is nothing unless it comes from your heart.
You know, things have changed since you've been with me. 'Cause night by night we know what to do. I feel alive before the sun rises in my sleepless city. My sleepless city.
Oh wow, actually the first thing I would do is to bring him, of course, to the nearest Pinoy restaurant. I'm sure he's hungry.
Well, I'd cook Bicol Express for him.
Bet he missed the oxygen.
I would give him the best food that we have in our house.
Let's say hi, how was the food?
Stay with me.
You've been meeting Filipinas, Miss Universe Philippines 2014.
I'm Bianca Gindogi, your Filipinas International Team.
Carol Shah, your Filipinas Tourism 2014.
Chris Tiffany Hanson, Filipinas Intercontinental 2014.
Yvette Marie Santiago, your Filipinas Supranational 2014.
I am inviting everyone to please grab a copy of Sense and Style magazine, August issue. We'll be right back.